You're under arrest, suspicion of theft of motor vehicle, failing to stop and dangerous driving. So you don't have to say anything, but it may harm your defence. You do not mention when questioned, something which lays on in court. Anything you do say may be given evidence. Do you understand that?